Tonight, a blunt warning from the CDC. Do not eat this cereal. Kellogg's Honey Smacks linked to 100 salmonella infections in 33 states.
I love those sweet puffs of wheat.
The breakfast staple now at the center of a recall after at least 30 people were hospitalized.
Salmonella is often linked to produce items, chicken, eggs. But we are seeing more shelf-stable products being linked to illness.
And in Illinois and Iowa, another alert at McDonald's. Jennifer Smith says she thinks she may have gotten sick after eating a Southwest salad. Health department's investigating a possible connection to the mega chain after a parasite outbreak was discovered, sickening 100 people.
I just figure eating lettuce and eating vegetables is the way to go, but now I'm just really concerned.
McDonald's says out of an abundance of caution, it's removing salads from impacted restaurants. Miguel Almaguer, NBC News.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.